Welcome back, this is Random Gamer. Let's see what Better Trader mod is all about. I provide weekly gaming content on YouTube for free, make sure to check out the merch. Only a small percentage of people that watch my videos are actually subscribed. Make sure to smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm and consider subscribing. It's free and you can always change your mind. Enjoy the video. This mod adds a custom trader menu with over 310 items to buy and sell. It has an extensive list of configuration options and built-in support for Epic Loot mod. The spotlight is linked below as well as in the top right corner. Vanilla Valheim's trader is very bare bones, which only allows you to purchase a total of 6 items and has a clunky way of selling valuables. With this mod enabled, you can pretty much buy and sell every item in the game. There is also an epic sorting method in place. Very nice indeed. And another very useful thing would be liking this video right now. In order to configure the settings of this mod, you have to alter the configuration file. The default location is the following. This mod definitely adds great value to the game, because in my own playthrough I had to play over 100 hours to even find Trader. It was quite disappointing to find out that there wasn't much for sale. Thank you for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more content like that. Click on the bell to get notified about future uploads. See you on the next one.